It's been a tight race out there today, but out in front, in the lead, is as ever Kyle Motor City McCain.
Yeah, Don, that boy really belongs to the people, doesn't he? They're loving it. But we should take a look at the rest of the drivers, right?
We certainly should. Look at car 57, British-born James Randall. At 21 years of age, this rookie is ripping up the track.
Whoa, did you see that?
Oh, I sure did. I think we're going to be hearing a lot more from this Randall guy.
Yeah, coming out of that final turn, Randall is really slugging it out for the number two spot.
But he isn't going to get any higher today as McCain passes the finish line for another spectacular finish.
Hey!
What the hell was that? I can't...
See, okay? Can anyone down there hear us?
Oh, my goodness! Jim, this looks serious.
Could someone down there tell me what's going on? James Randall just blindsided McCain on the finish line. This looks bad.
Oh, it's just unbelievable. And McCain's two sons. Donnie and Ryan are here today. Heaven only knows what's going through their minds right now. This is just horrible. It's hard to know what to say.
What can you say?
I don't think racing will ever see us like again.
So who are you looking at for next season?
I don't know, Paulie. I've seen a lot of good drivers. Just
not a lot of great ones, right? You know, you're the best damn crew chief in the game today. Something will come your way. Would you look at that kid over there? Looks just like his old man.
Donnie McCain? That's amazing.
It's damn spooky. Yo, Donnie.
Yo,
you
want
to do Bobby over here a favor and race for him?
You looking for a driver, Bobby?
Sure.
What about my kid brother?
Is he good?
He's my brother, ain't he?
These guys are amazing. Now he's running around here looking for drivers.